If you don't believe in vampires, turn up the radio. Somewhere in this town right now is one that you might know. He looks and acts like a teenage boy. He even goes to school. Have you ever thought your boyfriend might be a teenage ghoul? Pennsylvania 4, 5, 7, 8, 9.
Catch it, I'll catch soon. Get ya, bleed moon. If you don't remember, you'll be wet.
When your boyfriend takes you out at night, what does he like to do? Go to dark and scary places, or see a monster show or two? Does he seem to like the moonlight? Does he kiss you on the neck? Why does he say you're his forever? You'd better check your neck.
Beware, beware. You can call him up any old time.
Pennsylvania 4, 5, 7, 8, 9.
Catch now, catch soon, catch ya, bleed the moon. If you don't remember, you beware.
Perhaps you're sitting home alone. Then where is he tonight? Is he really where he said he'd be? Or taking his midnight flight? Now I don't want to frighten you, but look behind your chair. You must have left the window open. Something's moving over there. Coming closer. Can you reach the telephone in time? What's that? You say someone cut the line? Tune in later when you're alone. The scream you hear may be your own.
Night before Halloween, and all through my house, not a monster was stirring, not even a mouse. Igor was snuggled, all safe in his bed. He lay there so still, you'd think he was dead. The bats were all hung around the chimney with care, hanging there planning which people to scare. And wrapped in his coffin, and I, my lab, creating a monster still warm on his slab. When all of a sudden I heard such a clatter, I ran from my lab to see what was the matter. I ran to the chamber, quick as a flash. There were my monsters doing the mash.
Everybody mash!
I broke up the party and put them away and told them to rest, for tomorrow's their day. When all of a sudden the clock struck 13 and Frankenstein yelled, "It's Halloween!" Up, Igor, Dracula, out of your bed. Let's go downtown and wake up the dead. And as the whole gang started off in the night, I heard them all singing,
"Happy Halloween to all, and to all a good fright."